those first 7 years of the band, really. I'd been in lots of groups when I was a kid, but never anything with the strength of personalities as the movies. And to see in that time some people coming forward in those first 7 years, really, first 7 or 8 years, and some people retreating, it was a very interesting dynamic. And it was the first few years, I kind of missed it, really, somehow. And people say, you know, when they ask me what my favorite decade of music, I always say the 80s, because I can remember the 80s. But I know I was there in the 60s, because I've seen the pictures. But I was asked where. And there was a lot of stuff happening in my life. A lot of grief, and I was losing people. And I wrote a lot of songs in those years that I've never really understood. But never mind, we'd like to do one of those songs for you now.